Well, we both listened to the lecture. I was given by a PhD holder in war studies. Me, I don't even have school size in war studies. So we'll leave the lecture alone. Because I didn't have school size in war studies, that was why I tapped Colonel Ajibola, General Togu, Colonel Olayinju, to to look at security for us. So the lecture, basically, we're done with it. I only have one or two things. One or two things to say about today's celebrant. Honorable Gov Seyi Makinde. Is he a good man? No. But okay, Governor Fayemi says he's a good man. Well, maybe many of you may not know. In 2007, we contested against one another. He wanted to be senator of your South Senatorial District. He was the sitting House of Rep member. And I was trying to build my CV. So we were discussing the Oyo South Territorial District. Then I sent a bus to my own campaign team at Ibaraba. And the next thing we knew was that he also sent a golf cart to his own campaign team. So when I got there, the women started singing, and I reminded him when we met. And we did welcome. And your war at that moment, Gawao, Lawo, Duyo, Yiyo, Tony, Amashi, Shiyo. Well, we contested, we both lost. Of course, we learned some lessons. Then, one thing I can say is that Honorable Gov Seyi Makinde is a unifier. At least, if it had to do with me, but to the APC. I'm only with the Unity APC. For real, Unity APC. For real, I'm PDP also. And I saw some agreed PDP. And I can see also a very. So he's a unifier. In 2015, I contested to be the governor. Again, as usual, I lost. So after 2015, I was going around and thinking, how would I, where did I even go wrong? And then a very close brother of mine asked, some of the mistakes you made in 2015 was that we did not look for a unifier. So it took me, we went to see Honorable Gov Seyi Makinde. And when I got to him, the first thing he said, well, okay, we settled in, and then we're eating, I believe, smoked chicken. He said, well, yes, you failed in 2015 because all the governorship candidates, they came here. You didn't come. I said, okay, now that you are here, we'll work together. We'll bring everybody together. And from that point forward, he demonstrated commitment. I can tell you, he flew from here to London on my behalf to go have a discussion with a former governor to please accept me. Well, he failed in the assignment, but at the end of the day, God did his own thing. So if Honorable Oduyoye makes any commitment, you can be rest assured that he will follow through. So I didn't have any problem after we were sworn in to tap him to be my advisor on politics and strategy. And every time he would come to me, I said, look, we must not leave anyone behind. Let's go and talk to this person, let's go and talk to that person. But me, I don't like talking to a lot of people. So it's me the one doing the talking behind the scenes. So today, I am happy to be here for the 7th Honorable Babatunde Lecture Series. I pray that many, many more of this lecture series will come.